Hello my friends, RetroStu here as always, and today we're going to talk about Famiclones, specifically carts. Why do I consider there's a difference between a Famiclone and a TV game? Of course they're all clones, of course they're all made pirate and illegally, but for me there's a big difference between these two, that's why I give them different names. So my friends, nothing else to say, let's get started, let's find out why I have a different opinion when it comes to TV games and Famiclones. Let's get started. So just to get my point through, the first thing I'm going to show you guys are two NES, in this case Famicom, the Japanese NES carts, so you guys know what I'm talking about. These are the original ones, Nintendo license. You can see the company that built these games, and everything is here, and of course they are full bore, they have high quality, and they're built to last. This is just to put out the idea of what is an original Famicom before I talk about TV games and Famiclones. So my friends, let's continue. And now we have two TV games, two clones of the Famicom, directly equal and just like the original ones, you know, full board, high quality, you pick them up, the weight is there, the label is just like the original 99% of the times. It just doesn't say Nintendo or it doesn't talk about the company that produced the game, but it is an original TV game, or what I'm trying to say is they're clones from the first generation of the Famicom. These are the direct clones that were built back in the day, and these babies are made to last, and that's what I mean when I talk about a TV game. Now let's get down to checking out a Famiclone and checking out a TV game inside, and so I can show you guys a little bit more of what I'm talking about. Trying not to make this video too long, I already opened these babies up. These games are not easy to open. I checked out some cool videos on YouTube how to open correctly TV game or Famicom carts, because sometimes if you're not careful, you're gonna break them because they're all plastic, there's no screws, it's very hard to open them correctly. So my friends, check out those videos before you try to open your cart so you won't break them. And let's get down to business. First game we have here, Flintstones. It's a Famiclone. And what am I talking about? Already opened them, as I already said. Let's pull up this baby open and show you guys what I'm talking about. There you go. Bad quality of production. Probably made in China. It's a knockoff, of course. Even a TV game is a knockoff, attention. But what I mean when I call these babies a Famiclone, for me, these guys are third generation clones. Built fast, built with poor quality, sold extra cheap, and unfortunately they will not sustain the test of time. They will eventually stop working because this dot point quality, man, it's no good. That's what I'm talking about when I call it a Famiclone. Let's continue. Take this baby out of the way. Still a cool game, you know, but one day it's gonna die. All games are gonna die, but full board, probably gonna last a little bit more. And if you're meticulously and you know how to take care of your games, they're going to last a lot more. But these babies, even with all the caring and nurture you have to, will die very fast. Let's continue. I got Jackal here. This Jackal is full board. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. This is exactly like the NES, the Master System, the Mega Drive, the Super Nintendo. You can see a gold star chip there, probably from Korea. And these babies are made to last. This is gonna be here forever if you know how to take care of it. And that is amazing. This for me is a TV game. This is what I'm talking about when I talk about clones. The first generation clones, and when I talk about clones of high quality. This is what I mean when I talk about a TV game. So my friends, this is my little short video talking about this topic. Hope I could show my opinion on this topic in a way that you guys would make sense, because it's not easy. For some people, these are all clones and that's it. But for me, no. This is what I'm talking about when I talk about TV game. This is what I'm talking about when I talk about a clone of high quality. And these are the ones I like to collect. So my friends, nothing else to say. Be well.